The acting chief operating officer of NIPDB, along with his team, has officially launched a new information sharing platform aimed at connecting young people, both in urban and rural areas, with the vital study opportunities, scholarships, and bursaries. This initiative focuses on accessibility, ensuring that all youth can easily access resources to help reduce unemployment and build a better future.
As we launch the information sharing platform, our objectives are clear. Firstly, to provide a user-friendly online platform that aggregates information on scholarships, bursaries, internships, and other study opportunities available in the country. Secondly, to ensure timely and accurate information that reaches all intended audiences. Lastly, to facilitate collaboration with existing platforms like Namibian Opportunities, ensuring that we complement rather than duplicate effort in getting the messages to all. The platform is not merely an information repository. It's a dynamic tool designed to support our youth in navigating their educational journeys. By leveraging technology and fostering partnerships across various sectors, we can ensure that young Namibians have access to the resources that they need. The success of this initiative hinges on collaboration with all of you, our key stakeholders. We invite our stakeholders, government agencies, educational institutes, private sector partnerships, community organizations, and also the media